What up, everybody? Fix some fucking music here. Alright. So guys, I'm about to be playing one of my favorite games. This is all new. I haven't played this in a bit. It's a little sad, but I miss it. We're gonna do the standard survival. It's cause it's been a bit, you know. I would prefer to do most be fun for anyway. I don't really wanna change anything. For the vanilla experience. So guys, some news on Dark Souls. I'm gonna have to restart it. I've got some issues with some crypt files on my Xbox. I was playing it, the game shut down. I went to restart a recording on it because I had a really bad session. And it just kind of crashed. I got back on, my file was gone. It was unfortunate and retarded, but hey, we work with what we've got, you know. Alright, here we go, guys. Oh man, I need to unlock these guys. I really want to try her. Who are we gonna be? That is a hard pick. Alright, we're gonna go Wolfgang. Standard outfit. Let's go. Welcome to anyone watching right now, guys. Hope you're enjoying. Oh man, it's been a while. I want to grab some flowers. Fuck you, butterfly. I missed. So what does this do? I haven't played Wolfgang in a while. I don't remember the barbell ever being a thing. I'm just gonna run around with my barbell and see what happens. What does it say? Oh, I can... Right now, at least, let's just save it. I do want to try to go for a full completion of this, but you know, I don't even know if there's an ending to this game yet. Like I said, I lost track of it for a bit. It used to be like my Don't Starve in general is one of my favorite games. I definitely want to play the original. I've got it, plus the Reign of Giants DLC. I definitely want to do all of that. If that's something you guys are interested in, of course. Right, let's get this axe going. Hostile flare? Yeah, some of these are new for me. Like, I've never seen a hostile flare. Now it's not the time to be on to these. Ah, fuck, juicy berries. I was hoping for regular berry bushes. I know this game is not as exciting solo, but I unfortunately don't really have people I can play this stuff with, you know. Hoping once we grow the channel, we find us a good, you know, group to play with or something. I'm currently fucking sweating my ass off. Like, damn, it is fucking hot. But, sorry for the recent lack of streams with last night and all that. A lot happened. Like, a lot. So... But I'm in call with Will and them on Discord, so if you guys hear me, then that's what that is. Did you say homegrown alligator? Fuck, I don't have any other flint. Winter's gonna be a bitch. I already know that. My screen oriented the way I had it. Come on, game, just give me that second piece of flint. Now, if you want to home grow your own alligator, my guy, you should go for it. I'm sorry. What? I sat... Oh, man. I really hate how they changed that. Guess we're resetting again, guys. Note to self, this game really fucking different than what I remember it being. To be fair, I haven't played in about a year. Probably more, honestly. But yeah, no guys, this is gonna mainly be just a channel update video. So some of the things I want to do, I am definitely going to start a lot of new series soon, such as Divinity. We're going to start the original Don't Starve, which should be, you know, Reign of Giants, all that included. We're gonna play some of that. I really want to get more into Conan content, but honestly, guys, it's really hard right now, because Conan is a very busted game. But, we're gonna be making a Discord. I'm gonna be making a Discord for the whole, like, you know, channel soon. I'm gonna be making a Twitter for hopefully everyone to follow me on. That way you guys are updated on streams and stuff. But please, please no singing. Well, please, please no singing, please. Nobody. Alright, No, let's try Robo Boy. He's been singing for 8 years. But back to the Conan thing, I've been trying to address this in videos, but it's been really hard to, because I know the Conan community is actually, it's thriving, I want to say, but at the same time, it's so hard to make content on, because just the amount of cheaters is ridiculous. Like, you wouldn't think that there would be so many, but there just are. And it's just really hard, it's really, really hard, like, game to get going on. It's like, I've been wanting to make ARK content for a really long time now, but ARK is so hard to get going on without getting instantly just destroyed by, like, a bunch of kids on Gigas who have been max breeded. And that's another thing, my views on ARK Ascended are not, really not good. For those of you who don't know, ARK official servers are going to be shut down, and essentially Wildcard is releasing ARK Ascended, since they can't be fucking a good enough development company to make ARK 2 anytime soon. So, yeah, that's happening. this. I'm actually excited to play Don't Starve, the first one, here in a little while. Now, for, like, you know, when we do start Don't Starve, the game is vastly different compared to this, from what I remember. They left it alone a long time ago, and it was left to its own, you know, devices, and it didn't get any of the updates like this one for the farming, which I love farming in this game. Oh, it's great. Makes winter a lot easier to handle. Oh, fuck yeah, guys. Gold. We really don't have sticks. That's what we're missing. Oh, fuck. There's a lot of fucking twig trees. I guess that's what we're gonna be cutting. I have thought about doing an art series, guys, before the official servers go down, but I'm thinking about waiting until the officials go down and finding a good server to play on, if that even exists. My mom, if you guys hear in the background, I'm currently living with her now. It's a lot better than my previous situation. As everyone probably knows, wasn't the best. But, you know. Let's keep this channel going, you know. I thought about moving on and giving up the whole YouTube dream, but no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm committing to this, you know? That is a fucking tall bird that I just happened to be vibing by. Off, bird. Don't you come near me, I'll fuck you up. I got a pickaxe. Climb up that bird ass. Fire with. Dropping all the trees. I don't know where I'm gonna pop the main base camp at. Tall bird, bro. Don't. My bad, just order some pizza and get something to eat. Take care of yourself. Well, probably not, but you know, food's food. You probably do, but you know, it's fine. Look, sweet tea ain't never killed nobody. It's fine. I said $40 on a pizza. You're not wrong, and it's sad. Breaking shit. My God, you can never go wrong with good old fashioned pepperoni. Bro, pepperoni ain't fucking basic. I've never had a Papa John's Papa Bite. Right. If you order an ultimate pepperoni, I think you'll just fucking die. think we're gonna end this little update here, guys. I really want to go start the new Don't Starve. The new Don't Starve series. All this has really got me in the mood for it, you know. But guys, it's been great, you know. I just want to say thank you to everyone who's watching this. Like, I have been having a phenomenal time. You know, I'll be honest with you guys. Doing all this has been really hard. You know, trying to figure out how to grow the channel and how to get viewers and subscribers. But in the end of the day, you guys make it count. And I'm really thankful for that, for those who stick around and watch videos. But thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in the next stream. Bye, guys.